Breaking news this morning at 5 o'clock. Winston-Salem police are looking for this 9-year-old boy. Investigators are calling this a high-risk investigation. Jarvis Harris was last seen near Barney Avenue just before 2 o'clock this morning. He was wearing the clothing you see in this picture, a white and black t-shirt, brown pants, and black shoes. If you see Jarvis or know where he could be, call Winston-Salem police.